first BUA in Alabama. We've been coming here since the 1960s. Plenty of history, tradition, and the racing here is awesome. This happened in NASCAR Xfinity Series team to a battle for the 35th time in BUA. We have a great day. Laps, 300 miles. It's the NASCAR Xfinity Series at Talladega Speedway. There goes one. John Hunter Nemechek out of line. Hard contact with the inside wall.
That's a big hit to the driver's side. He almost had to turn around and sign him.
It's broke there. Your track bar is called. It controls the rear suspension laterally. That's why you're seeing it shake back and forth. You're going to come over the radio and say he's okay, which is good to hear.